Gonna build a mountain from a little hill.
Hey guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. My name is The Lady Designer. We're here with another screenshot review of the giant Malaysian leaf insect, and also yesterday, the Malaysian tapir. And the first male giant Malaysian leaf insect was not discovered until 1994. Therefore, comparatively, little is known about the males of these species, which is very interesting. Now, it can tell you how it lays eggs that look like seeds, so you don't recognize it as eggs, or how it's a herbivore only eating leaves, or how it sways like a leaf in the breeze. But honestly, I can tell you a lot of really fun facts about this amazing giant Malaysian leaf insect, but there is a video on YouTube made by Deep Look, and they have some really, really cool footage of the giant leaf insect in action. And I just really highly recommend you to watch that one. I will put it in the link down in the description below. You will probably love this giant leaf insect as much as I do, because it's honestly such an amazing insect. I have nothing with insects. I don't really like any insects, but this one is just so freaking awesome. I really highly recommend you to watch that video in the description down below. But before you go, yesterday Planet Zoo also released this picture of the Malaysian tapir, and I absolutely love the beard tapir we already have in the game. Like, obviously a lot of their behavior is exactly the same. Their color is different, but other than that, they look really quite similar and they behave quite similar. They love to swim and those kind of things. But look at this little calf, guys. This little calf, it's just, I want to hug it. It's so freaking adorable. So yeah, do let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think of the giant Malaysian leaf insect and the Malaysian tapir coming to us on the 30th of March. So almost next week, it's finally time to get our hands on the Southeast Asia animal pack. I really am super excited for it. Leave a like at the video if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, of course, if you haven't already. And if you want to see more Planet Zoo content, I definitely got you covered on the channel. And yeah, I just really hope to see you guys all in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, guys!